welcome to Telly Tadka.
Thank you so much. As Mohit, I like Siddharth that he's a very responsible guy. He understands his fiance a lot. Like, where, you know, in India, a lot of people, they don't know what their fiance or their wife feels and all that. So I really like that part, ki how he feels everything about Gauri. He understands her a lot. So he helps Gauri in every manner. So I love that part. They are similar, actually. When people used to question me that ki how similar Samrat and Mohit are, I had few points where I used to say ki haan, ye similarity hai, wo similarity hai. But here Siddharth and Mohit, they are quite similar. The story, I'm loving the story, how it's taking forward, like we are taking story forward. So I'm just loving watching the show. So it's gonna be, I think it's gonna be very interesting. Like, we have बहुत हमारे पास सस्पेंस है और बहुत कुछ होल्ड किया हुआ है जो आगे लोग देखना चाहते हैं एंड दे वांट टू सी व्हाट्स गोइंग नेक्स्ट अभी क्या होगा व्हाट इज द सस्पेंस सो दैट इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इट वाज लवली इट वाज सो लाइक व्हेन वी वेंट फॉर द प्रमोशन इट वाज सो कूल आई कुड डिलीवर माय डायलॉग्स आल्सो इट वाज वेरी टफ लाइक बट व्हेन वी वेंट फॉर द शूट एक्चुअल शूट इट वाज क्वाइट नाइस द वेदर वाज क्वाइट नाइस एंड everyone like helped us a lot, like, you know. Yeah, really, like, they were very nice people. Like I haven't shot in India till now. I have only shot in London.
Okay.
So but yeah, in my previous show it's okay, like I think it's same shooting London, shooting here, but the atmosphere, the weather is so good, like you feel, you know, when here, like when you wear warm clothes and you try to show ki ye ha winters hai, and there you don't feel like you are comfortable wearing coats and jackets and all that. So you love the weather, you love shooting there. Everyone knows, like, I was just waiting for the right show to come, right story to come, right character to come. So I think this is the right show, right character. I hope it works out for everyone, like, because lot of people are, like, you know, working hard for it. Sab log mehnat kar rahe hain. कोई एक नहीं है जैसे अगर मैं अकेला नहीं हूँ कम से कम 200 लोग काम कर रहे हैं इसके लिए सो आई जस्ट होप आई विश इट वर्क्स आउट फॉर एवरीवन आई हैव नो आइडिया लाइक आई जस्ट नो दिस मच ओनली व्हाटएवर आई हैव शॉट सो यू विल गेट टू सी इन लाइक द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड Just I just want to say like how you love me in Milja Hamtum, how you supported me all that while. So please watch this show also, love this show because we are really working hard for it.
All the very best, Mohit.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure talking to you.
Thank you so much.